it's not good to depend on what? On being in class, no. But you also have to focus outside there, outside the class. Which skills are going to be taken up by learners from school before they move outside the school?
See, our environment right now is the one who has been helping us, because we participate in the environment competitions, the wildlife competitions, where is our patron.
When we look around the environment, the green environment that we have, BA is the pioneer of everything. When you look at this fence, we call them natural fences, Mr. BA has been the brains behind it. We started a club called the Green Schools Club, and we emerged the second runners up, not because of maybe our hard, but because of his hard work and determination and dedication.
The climate change project, it has impacted on learners to learn skills of maintaining a green environment. I've made sure the girl remained in the school. What I'm saying, like now, for example, in Lira, some students, those notes helped the learners, because the learners, let us come back to school, and also sensitizing the parents to make sure that the students come back to school. That was the one. Emphasizing that let the learners copy the notes and be able to come back to school with the notes.
There was a competition still, I think it was United Bank of Africa, yes. And still, BA cannot sleep. If you give him a task, he will make sure that he does that task to the best. So he gave those students a lot of his time and dedication, and I must say that his determination worked out. That student emerged the second student in the whole country.
Download the app on App Store or Google Play Store now. Vision Digital Experience, the future of media.